In this episode, we're going to be talking about some new functionality for arrays. Specifically, we're going to be talking about from and of. So for from, to show you how it works, so if I have a string and it says incident 001, and I have another variable called incident array, I can take that string and use array.from to take that string and basically spread it out across an array. So I'm going to go ahead and create a log statement saying take that incident array and join it with some space and commas. There you go. And it spread it out across the array. In a similar fashion, if I have a set, I can actually create an array from that set. So here's a new set with unique values in it. And then I have array.from that set. And if I print this out, you'll see that it created an array from that existing set. The array.of method inside arrays works like this. So if I have numbers, I can say array.of 1, 2, 3. And what happens with that, it creates an array out of those elements. This also works for other data types like strings. It's just another straightforward way of creating arrays from lists of values. That's all. It's available to you. Use it if you want to.